Made it.
Fucking monkey.
Nailed it. There should be some more down on the docks. Just to go for the building. I'm really gonna be on the lookout for those feathers, but I really don't want to just. I don't want to find them all. I really don't. Find out what that's all about. Find out what the boat's all about. Chances are I don't think I'm gonna be able to do anything with it now. That's like treasure. That's all. That's interesting. Stealing from a boat. Would have thought there would have been more money on it, but whatever. Whatever. He's really good if he can make some of those moves, like jumping outwards from a wall, crazy. What can I say? The guy got the skills. Right. More sightseeing. Okay. Kill him.
Grand assassino. You won't last.
And a little faster now, haha, wouldn't you say? I like the way they roll. Well, the guards are dying, they can't even do anything to protect us from the evil that is assassin. Oh, fuck.
I want him caught now!
Hey, asshole. Bitch.
They are welcome here.
Alright, Now I need to get the F out of here. So you know what? You know what I'm gonna do? Taylor's right here. I'm gonna change the color of my clothes because it's cool. Laurentine Mahogany? Laurentine Scarlet? Or Crimson? Do Crimson because it's cool. I don't know if you change it, if you change your clothes and then change it back, if you have to pay for the upgrade you already got again. I'm not sure. I don't really want to test it. I cause trouble by jumping into the middle of people. And another glyph. Santa Croce. Especially if you're the Pope.
Raju, where do you think you're going?
Fucking asshole. Serves you right. I mean, it is smart because I was gonna kill him, but you know. It's not the point.
What's going?
Glyph on this one can be a little tough to find.
The past, a vast web of connections and interconnections, all ruled by chance, or is it?
So this little thing here is like a slide puzzle where you have different rings that you have to arrange in order to form a picture. It's pretty easy once you kind of see the image you need to make. And you get hints on the outside, the letters that are in place there. They're not very good hints, but you can kind of see. Just look for parts that match the center as you start rotating, and it'll start to make more sense. Emperor Napoleon I of France. A little harder for the buttons on the bottom, and then once you get that, it's pretty simple. Guy looks familiar. Passcode found. File unlocked. Yes! get another split second video. We'll watch them all when we get more of them. I think there's actually a feather up here too. There it is. There's a viewpoint and a treasure also.